Gesagt, es sei wie bei einer, wer alles hat. Er hatte Schulden, wenn er träumt, doch ihn liebten alle Frauen. Und jede rief, er kann man rock me Amadeus. Er war Superstar, er war populär, er war so exaltiert, because er hatte Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rock-Idol. Und alles rief, er kann man rock me Amadeus.
How's it going? Welcome to Hidden Level Games, their grand opening. The man behind the camera there, he's the guy that made all this happen. That's Jeff Inman.
Put up the horns, baby. Put up the horns.
All right, good stuff. A couple months ago, that guy gave me a buzz. Well, more than a couple. We'll say a few months ago, he gave me a buzz. And he wanted his own video game store. And I wanted to kick a point home to you guys. We help with location, and because this area is a seasonal area, I was like, Jeff, let's take a look at this area, let's take a look at that area. And Jeff was like, no, Mike, I want to be in Rio Grande. And he pushed for that. He wanted to be here, he wanted to be local. So he's here for you guys, and we're glad to see that you guys showed up for him today. Nothing about this store is pulled out of a hat. Jeff's been very involved in the planning of the store. The blinking sign out front, we know Wildwood's got the real rich history of all those doo-wop signs. We wanted to bring that up here, have something special for the community. He's invested in the store. He's invested in you. Please continue to show up for him. We got the banner in the back here.
You can sign.
We'll immortalize your name in the store forever as a celebration for you being here with us on the grand opening. We'll give some thanks out. Again, thanks to, my name's Mike Elliott of GameStar Stores. I want to thank Jeff for going through our company to open the store. We really appreciate that. Thanks to our awesome landlords who are here somewhere. They have really stepped up. I'm going to say this. Typically, my relationship with the landlord is a combative one because we're trying to get everything we can in the lease. But those guys stepped it up. They did a lot of work to help us out, including demoing a bathroom and building a new one. Top notch. So we're in a good location. We've got great people that support us. And again, if we have your continued support, this store will be a success, and we thank you for your time. Thanks.
Stop. All right.
Let's head out front.
Und es war irgendwie No Plastic Money in den Modelbanken gegen ihn. Woher die Schulden kamen, war wohl jedermann bekannt. Er war ein Mann der Frauen, Frauen liebten seinen Punk. Er war ein Superstar, er war so populär. Er war zu exaltiert, genau das war sein Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rock-Idol. Und alle suchten noch auf der Karte.